Wild turkey is the prettiest game bird in North America, and I think it's our responsibility to show off that beauty when we take photos of them. Plus, nobody wants a janky picture to look back on in 20 years. So photo tip number two, how to pose your wild turkey for a picture. So this is Kinley's first turkey ever, so you know that we need to show this one right. So what is special about the turkey? We need to have his head stretched out so it ain't all messed up. You don't want it bent out. We got the beard showed off. We got one wing out pretty. We got the other one tucked, and we got the fan fanned out perfectly. Also, she's off to the side enough to where she's not hidden behind the turkey. So I think this is a pretty good photo. Now this photo is wrong. Don't do this photo. She still looks super cute, but the turkey, he does not look super cute or beautiful. So stay away from the fan like this, the head, just everything about it. Just don't do that. This would have been a really cool picture in 1972, but you are not your great granddaddy, so we'll do it right. This photo's great. Gavin's gonna look back on this one when he wins his like fifth national championship calling and think that was a good photo. We got the fan showed off well. We got double beard showing. The feathers are all perfectly placed. You look super cool in your green leaf. So really all we had extra on this one was a strap to hang him up with. And then you could even take a piece of wire and get your fan hung up the way that we have it here. So that pose, that's a good one.